I wonder. What is a habitat? Oh, hi! I'm Kaden. Welcome to Smithsonian's National Zoo and Conservation Biology Institute, where I've been wondering, what is a habitat and why are they important to animals? Let's go explore the zoo and find out. Come on! So what is a habitat? A habitat is a place that living things like plants or animals call home. They include non-living things too, like rocks and water. Habitats can be big or small, from a whole entire ocean or small as under one rock. Now, habitats are important because they provide living things all of the things they need to survive. For animals, we call these the four basic needs. Do you know what an animal's four basic needs are? We're animals too, so think about some of the things we need to survive. So what are the four things animals need to survive in a habitat? Animals like us need food to eat, water to drink, shelter to stay warm and safe, and air to breathe. Each animal is adapted to live in certain habitats, so the food they eat or the shelters they have may look different. There are many kinds of habitats that can be found on Earth. Here at the zoo, each animal lives in their habitat just like they would in the wild. Let's go visit some animals to figure out which habitats they live in. First, let's start with a habitat that is very dry. Do you know what we call that habitat? So what do you call a habitat that is very dry with lots of sand? A desert. A desert is extremely dry, can be hot or cold, and gets less than 10 inches of rain a year. Deserts are found everywhere on this planet, including Earth's north and south poles. There is little plant life in deserts, but there are many animals that call this habitat home, including this Gila monster. Other animals that live here include birds, snakes, camels, and tortoises. Now let's go visit a different habitat, one that is green and gets a lot of rain. Can you think of what this one might be called? Here we are now in a very different habitat than the desert. What would you call this habitat full of lots of different plants and animals? A forest. There are many different kinds of forests, and the one I'm in now has rain all year long. It's called a rainforest. There are more animals that live in the rainforest than there are in all the other habitats combined. That's a lot of animals. There are many birds that call this habitat home, like the scarlet ibis. And there are many other animals like sloths, frogs, jaguars, butterflies, and monkeys. Now let's go visit another habitat, a very wet one. What would you call some different habitats that are surrounded by water? Did you think of any wet habitats? How about an ocean, river, pond, swamp, or even a wetland? Water or aquatic habitats exist as freshwater, saltwater, or both. Freshwater habitats can be found all over the world, and the ocean is the largest habitat in the entire world. Behind me, we have California sea lions. They live in an aquatic habitat called the ocean, where they find all the food, water, air, and shelter they need to survive. Other animals that live in aquatic habitats include whales, fish, sea turtles, otters, and seals. So what did you think of the desert, the rainforest, and the ocean habitats we visited? Now, those are just a few of the many habitats found on Earth. Can you think of any others? What about the prairie where the American bison live? The savanna where zebra and cheetah live? Or even the tundra where the polar bears live? What are your favorite habitats? Habitats are a part of all animals' lives, including our own. They provide us with the food, water, air, and shelter that we all need to survive. You can help create more habitat for animals by planting native flowers or trees. This will give them more food and shelter they need to survive. It's also really important to help keep habitats clean. You can help clean up habitats by picking up trash and cleaning up around waterways. What will you do to help protect habitats and keep them clean? Wow, that was a great question to explore and answer together. Thanks for helping keep habitats clean and for wondering, exploring, and learning with me. Stay curious, and I'll see you next time.